What's up, Ant City, and welcome back to another Xenoverse 2 news update. I wasn't expecting to have to do another video this soon, but here we are. So, about an hour ago, since I'm recording this, I'm a little late on this news, but this was posted about an hour ago on Twitter. We got confirmation, which I'll pull it up right now, that I was absolutely right in Base Gogeta. Base Gogeta's coming to Xenoverse, but I'm not going to say I was absolutely right, because I feel like a lot of people were able to call that, you know, like it wasn't just a me thing. I definitely did say that Base Gogeta's coming, and we'll get into it. I'll explain it all in a second. I'm just hyped. But yeah, Base Gogeta is coming. I was right about that. So yeah, but like I said, it's not like it wasn't obvious, you know? I'm not saying it's anything amazing that I was right, but yeah. But let's go over to the Dragon Ball official website where they have all of the news. See, this is why I love the official website. There's an app for it too. Yeah, but I was doing other stuff, so I didn't see this till right now. But yeah, we've got DBS Gogeta joining the game. Look at that. He's even in the Gogeta Blue pose right there, right? And I'm not going to read through it all. We're just going to look through the screenshots. But look, he has this move, which they're calling Meteor Explosion. You know, the movie did on Broly when he does like the punch after this pose and all that. I'm assuming this is going to be like his render in the game, but yeah, like he does this with the explosion and then the punch and stuff, and he can go Super Saiyan, so I was right about that. Which he also gets this move called Comet Strike. So this is actually a super attack, so this is separate from this ult is what it's looking like. But I'm assuming maybe you can like chain them together or something, because all of this in the movie, it was like he did this punch and he does the backflip kick, then he goes into this. So yeah, that all makes sense. And then, there's a new raid boss coming out for it, obviously, with, I'm assuming that the bosses are, yeah, Gogeta and Jiren, the DLC. There's also one with Fu coming, they said. They haven't shown pictures of it, though. Then we're getting new Hero Coliseum figures and all of that. We're getting new frames and stamps and stuff like that. All that, just more stuff for photo mode. They're showing off, like, it looks like it's like rain. Whatever, but we're also getting this, and this part I think is actually very interesting, that we're getting Bergamo's clothes added for free. And to me, this just seems like a really random addition. But my theory on it, and again, this take this with a grain of salt, I'm not saying this is true, but remember how we had that hero vote a while back, and you know, like you got to vote for like who the next DLC character is going to be. And it was like UI Goku, GT Vegeta, 18, Dispo, and also Bergamo. So are they throwing Bergamo's clothes onto this as a way to give like a small hint that like the hero vote results was that Bergamo won? Or, I mean, I'm assuming that he didn't just win though, because obviously UI Goku must have won. You know, I'd be surprised if he didn't actually win. So maybe they're going to do like a top two thing, was my theory on it. So like all of the different polls they had, they're going to do like the top two from those. So maybe Bergamo actually won like the second place. Like maybe Bergamo won second place. And so they're going to also add him into the game. And they're throwing his clothes here as like a little hint, you know, because it just seems kind of random, but not really random when you think about how the hero vote just happened. Bergamo was an option and they're throwing in his clothes now. So maybe it's like a small little hint, because they could have even given us like 18's tracksuit or like, to be fair, a lot of them were, like, we got to vote for clothes. Like, 18 tracksuit was an option, like, Yamcha's clothes and stuff. But still, they could have given us, like, they could have given us some other clothes. And didn't have to be Bergamo specifically. Again, this could just mean nothing. And if anything, this could also prove that Bergamo's not coming. So he, like, maybe he got, like, dead last. And so, like, okay, let's put his clothes at least. But, like, I don't know. To me, it's, like, it's weird that they're going to put his clothes, but not, like, his moves, too, you know? So you can make, like, a Bergamo cat kind of thing. I don't know, that just seems, like, I don't know. And then they're, like, they have his clothes modeled in the game, so it doesn't seem like it'd be hard. And, like, they have his ears modeled, too, so because you get that. So it's, like, I feel like they could make him a character. I don't know. Like I said, I'm just kind of spitballing ideas here. But I think that this could mean something with doing with the hero vote, because to me, it's just weird that they're throwing on Bergamo randomly. But that's basically it for this video, though. The main thing was just Gogeta's coming. One thing I'm going to be happy about is because people, like, I saw people on Twitter complaining about how, like, oh, so we're getting all of Gogeta Blue's moves on a Gogeta that doesn't go blue. But you gotta think, we have custom mentor keys for Gogeta Blue. So you can probably put all of these moves onto Gogeta Blue if you want to on a custom mentor slot. All I gotta do is get the unlock key, because that was all free. So then, yeah, you could probably put all of these moves onto Gogeta Blue and then change up this Gogeta's moves. So, yeah, like, you know, well, I don't know if this one's going to be a custom mentor, but Gogeta Blue is a mentor. So you can all, you can more than, I'm going to say there's like a 99% chance that they're going to put these moves as an option for custom Gogeta, because otherwise it doesn't make sense. Like, why would they not? You know? But, I mean, I could be wrong. What do I know? But, to me, it just makes the most sense. So, yeah, just, oh my God, I'm just happy Gogeta's finally coming. Like I said, more Gogeta moves. They're already doing it right with this meteor explosion and the comet strike. Now, all I need to see now is if he has the Stardust Fall. If he has that, we have a complete, like, Gogeta's complete in Xenoverse. We have a complete Gogeta. But yeah, that's it for this video, though. Just a quick little news update, because Gogeta's coming to the game, and I am happy. So yeah, till next time, though, I'll see you guys later, and peace! Have a good day or night.